Okay, so let me tell you about this dream I had last night. And it was so fucking weird. So I was in me, and it might have been Kazemi, I'm not positive. But we were in an antique shop. And there was a Woody Woodpecker collectible. And it was like hella expensive. Really, really expensive. It was like, I forget how much they wanted for it. It was a couple thousand or a couple hundred, but it was worth, I don't remember. Anyway, we kept bugging this woman who ran the shop. We kept bugging her and bugging her and bugging her just to let us play with it or mess with it or whatever it is. Yeah, we were playing with it. And she's like, "Oh, no, you can't do that. It's extremely fragile. You can't take it out. It's worth like $20,000. It's extremely fragile. You can't touch it or it'll fall apart." And this is all we wanted to do. So we go, and somehow we end up talking her into it. So she gets it out, we're messing with it, and of course it fucking breaks. And then she keeps trying to, she's gonna call the cops on us because evidently it was insured for like $30,000 or something. It was some absurd amount because it was like a one of a kind. And the cops end up showing up, and all this other shit goes on. But it was. And then I woke up. Like, she says the cops are gonna show up, and then me and. I'm pretty sure it was Kazemi, I don't even know. There's somebody else with me. We end up just running for it. And then I wake up. Like, I have. And I don't know. But I know it was a Woody Woodpecker collectible toy thing. And it was extremely expensive. I have some wild dreams. And I don't know why. So, maybe I'll make this into a series where I just talk about my dreams that I had. Anyway, be sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications. Tell me what you think of it. Does it mean anything, or is it just random? Be sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss out on any videos. Whoop whoop, much clown love, and check out Bam Bam Show.